Hello there, everybody. It's me, 5 foot egg. This is part two of a series. Let's continue the tournament. Whoopsie. Fafnir versus Infernoid. Remember, these rounds go to 3 points, and each burst is 2 points. Survivor and ringouts are both 1. 2 points. Fafnir. And Fafnir wins. Fafnir moves on to the next round. Quetzalcoatl, Slingshock versus Corsued H2. Whoops. I'm gonna say a burst finish on Horseshoe, because Horseshoe is pretty weak. High recoil mixed with bad slopes. Or maybe he will win. Horseshoe launched, and now that's a portal. Horseshoe is winning 2-0. Tie. Horseshoe in. What's a cool one? Quetzalcoatl is tied. Ooh, that was a close burst. Can Quetzalcoatl do it again? Nope, Horseshoe is the winner. Horseshoe moves on, puts a total, goes to the loser's bin. Next up is I believe that's Wolborg. Using two Zeta Slingshock versus Nightmare Luminor. Zero Lunar. Whoa, jeez. Lunar's going at it. Let's switch Zeta into attack mode. It is 2-1. Longinus is winning. Was that a tie? I took a tie. Back to stamina. First finish. Longinus wins. Dronzer or Wolborg or whoever this is out. Turbo Sprizen versus Anubian. Turbo Sprizen is going to be in stamina mode. And right spin. Ooh. First finish, surprise him. And I didn't even get out the burst stoppers. Ryzen now in left spin. And in attack mode. Alright. Anubian is out. Where is it? Where?
That's not good.
You know what? Screw it. I'll throw in.
I'll throw this in. Where is that one at?
Where is my Metaboros? There you are. Anubian. Acid Anubian versus Screw Trident. And finally, Bad Metaboros versus Perfect Phoenix. Is that all of them? I think so. Okay. Now, let's do this battle. Tornado Wyvern versus Iron Exerter. Ooh. 1-0 Exerter. Why is my Atomic so aggressive? Shouldn't be that aggressive. One. 3-1. Tornado Wyvern wins, Iron Exerter loses. Hydro takes 2 versus Rising Ragnarok down Spiral. 2-0 Hyrus. Hyrus wins. Ragnarok goes to the loser's bin. I believe that's for the second time. Oh. Alright. Priscil F. Versus Chain. Ooh, 2 points to Satoum. Whoa, Satoum wins. With a shocking 4-0. Ow. Now I gotta front. Oh, there he is. And Drusio went flying across my room. Congratulations, Drusio. To the loser's bin with you. And I missed the loser's bin. Alright. Dragoon. I don't know. Wow, really had a disrespect. Bro, this is my favorite bay though. Come on, man. So smooth. So 2-0 to Dragoon. One, Dragoon's still winning. Oh, jeez. Heavy. Oh, shit! I didn't expect that big of a comeback from my favorite bay. I don't even know its name yet. I completely forgot it. If anyone knows this bay's name, please leave it in the comment section down below. And that is a cell, by the way. Let me clean that off. Yes, that is a cell. All of the Plastic Gen bays have lost. Let's launch Screwtrite first, and then Nubian after. I don't think he wanted to go first. Nubian, Trident. My Trident has very weak slopes, so I wouldn't be surprised if he lost. Yep, called it. Alright, Trent goes first this time. And then Anubian. Anubian moves on to the next round after bursting in my hand. Try and lose. Alright. Perfect. Phoenix. And Mad Minimorus. Ooh. Dang it. 2-0. Perfect. Phoenix is winning. Let's see if we can get the armor to fall off. Or not. Perfect. Phoenix wins. And that is the end of the qualifiers rounds. So, our winners consist of Satoon, Orichalcum, Perfect Phoenix, Rooter R4, Hyrus, Hazard Kirbius, what's this one's name again? Vice Leopard. Again, if you guys know the name of this bay, put it in the comment section down below. Anubian. Another Satoon. Tornado Wyvern. Blaze Ragnarok. Horsued. No, and one of the Rising Ragnaroks made it. Alright. Rising Ragnarok. Primer Longinus, Spriggan Requiem, or Spryzen Requiem, Turbo Spryzen, Evil Eye, Twin Nemesis, Dulahan, Fafnir, Bahamut, Legend Spryzen, and Garuda. Alright, everyone, these are our winners. I'll see you in the next video for the semifinals or quarterfinals or whatever we got. See ya.